Okay, let's switch to some baseball. The first place River Bandits are 9-1 in their last 10 games and looking to keep that going against the Snappers at home today. So let's go out to the highlights. Rascals sending some love to local four viewers. Bottom of the second, we're going to start two outs. Charlie Neuweller gets the strikeout here to end the inning, and we got a scoreless game. Third inning, Snappers up 1-0, but not for long. Tucker Bradley goes a yard here for the solo home run. River Bandits are going to tie it up at 1-1, and they are rolling in this one. Still in the third, and it's going to be bases loaded. Logan Porter crushes this one for a grand slam, and that's going to make it 6-1 River Bandits lead, and they are in control of this one. A few batters later, Eric Cole gets all of this one, and it's gone. The hit party continues for the River Bandits. One lucky fan gets a great souvenir there to take home as River Bandits win this one 10-6. They are now 57-26 overall on the season.